over here.
That was just about my luck.
Lord,
Martin Churchill.
Is this what we've come to?
We're counting on you, lads.
Your bloody rush, goddamn asshole!
Trot now.
I'm not making a delivery in this godforsaken city. Oh, I'm not going to take a shot.
blame if something nasty happens.
Someone else!
Aren't you bothersome?
Thank you very much. The only good rook is one baked in a pie after you've shot it in the mouth.
That's all that argy-bargy about.
Here you go, Chief.
Thank you.
Why would I tell anyone?
My friends, we must rise up! Rise up and
what has happened?
Your brother.
What's he done this time?
The newspapers are all over to his murder. And if that weren't enough, someone has stolen the currency printing plate. Was that also Jacob's doing?
I doubt it.
No. No one trusts the bank or England's currency. There will be inflation, riots, and manufacturing will jump to America for the cheap labour. In short, is undone for.
Jacob, put your foot in it now. What if I smuggle it back into the bank?
Any help? Yes, it would call into question the stories on Tupini's murder, which would restore confidence in the economy.
That's settled then. Britain lives to see another day.
And if it's not too much trouble, would you mind destroying any counterfeit notes you come across so that they circulate?
Of course.
It really is very good of you to help.
Get back.
Follow me. The counterfeit money is being spent nearby. Well, if you can call a counterfeit, with those printing plates, it's nearly impossible to tell the real notes from the fake ones.
Mr. Avalon.
If this gets out, well, I've said this already.
when all those stuff's there comes in. And we're already seeing riots.
Mr. Babylon.
I have the utmost faith in you, Miss Fry.
You two, follow me. I don't wish to be robbed on my way to the cart.
You counterfeiters.
What about the rioting at the bank?
Take your mind, all they like, we may be giving back to the points.
It's not like he has any money on the shop.
And since we've got the printing rates, it's all real cash.
Did you hear those crowds? It sounds like all of London is rioting.
Nothing to do with us.
I can't believe Jacob's managed to shatter the entire economy. Father was right. He acts in haste, but intends not at all.
As you would the Bank of England itself.
Absolutely, sir.
Get yourself hurt!
mind tricks.
Now to sneak these back into the bank.
Enough, I'm not going to do it again. That looks like everything we need to stay clear of.
There, as if they were never taken.
Well, the London papers are running the story of how it was all a hoax. No more riots. Faith in the bank restored. Finally, I might get a quiet night on patrol. Miss Fry, I can't thank you enough.
Glad we've averted catastrophe, Sergeant. Although it's Jacob who should be thanking me. Tell me again where we are going.
I found a letter from the Prince Consort among Lucy Thorne's research, marked with the same insignia as your key, dated 1847.
1847.
The same year the Prince began renovations to Buckingham Palace.
You think he added a vault for the shroud?
And since there is no map of the palace with the room marked Secret Vault.
Your Highness, may I present Miss Evie Fry. Miss Fry, Maharaja Duleep Singh.
A pleasure, Your Highness.
My friend, the plans you asked for have been removed.
Removed? By whom?
Crawford Starrick, or someone employed by him. Yes, I thought you might recognize the name. I know where they are, but it is heavily guarded.
That part will not be a problem.
I thought not.
We're going to need a plan.
I can provide a distraction for the guards while you find a safe way inside.
Oh, really?
For you, Evie?
Certainly.
Well, once I'm inside, I'll find someone who knows where the papers are stored.
And we will meet back on the train.
Be careful. Not them.
Thank you. To see what that noise was. Nicole! She's in it!
No.
To die. That little piggy took a swig of my pint and needs to die. All the little piggies have done awful things and need to die.
Nothing here. Looks like I have to ask someone where the plans are.
Taken him.
Taken who?
The man dressed like you. The guards dragged him off.
Henry, the plans you stole, where are they?
I don't know anything about that.
The plans. The mission. You're some of Clara's children.
They took Mr. Henry. We couldn't stop them.
I bit one of them good, though.
They dragged him off in a red carriage.
They won't get far, though. One wheel looked like it was about ready to fall off. You can see the cart tracks. It looks so wobbly-like.
Been run off the road. They must be driving quickly. They're knocking people over, too. That's it. Destruction of public property. I must be on the right track. That must be the carriage. Found you. Now to find Henry.
Anything about the carriage, but there's been some strange happenings around here today.
Are you ignoring me?
All kinds of unsavory types wandering around. Aren't you the
Thank you.
Yeah, I saw them dragging someone out of the carriage after the wheel fell off. They said he'd hit his head. Not sure why they needed to take him to the church, but that's where they went.
Someone out of that carriage. Dead drunk he was. They carried him into the churchyard. Maybe he wanted a quiet place to sleep it off.
Someone help! There's been a murder!
Absolutely right. It's all right. I'm gonna Hurry, trail's getting cold.
I get my...
I could have sworn I'd locked this gate. This is supposed to be locked. Bloody urchins opened it again, no doubt. Him around pretty good. Wouldn't be surprised if it took a while.
I hope we haven't addled his brain.
Ready's fine!
Someone to move the architectural plans. Do you have them?
Did they hurt you?
I'm fine.
Let's go.
Huh.
not the plans.
Plans are lost.
I'm sorry.
Just concentrate on escaping, please. The vault before Starek secures the shroud.
I'll talk to the Maharaja again.
I will talk to the Maharaja. You will get your head looked at.
I'm sorry my capture hasn't done your plans.
You'd be safer on the train.
Even if you find the vault, you can't just walk into Buckingham Palace alone.
I won't be alone. I'll see you back at the train, Mr. Green.
Oh, come on, my mother won't be in 4 hours.